He had four kids. And I couldn't judge because my parents, they had four kids. They had four kids too. My parents had kids at a very young age. How old were your parents when they had you? 21 and 25? That's pretty normal. All right, my mom was 16 and my dad was 17. That's nasty. And it was funny, like society, they look down on teenage parents all the time. Like, you can't have a kid at that age, you a teenager. You gotta think about your future. You can't do that. But I think those people are just jealous. Because they'll never know how fun it is to be raised by somebody who's still being raised. They'll never know, and fuck them for it. I go to my mom sometimes, like, Mommy, I'm hungry. She'd be like, you hungry, baby? Hold on. Ma! Hey, we hungry! Told you I got you, man. You're going... You know, peanut butter and jelly. We're going to watch Martin's. It was so young. And, you know, because they were so young, they had to give up a lot for me, a lot of sacrifices. My dad reminded me every day about them, every day. It didn't matter what it was. I had a math quiz coming up. I was like, Dad, I need help with math. He goes, I can't help you math homework, Jermaine. You can't help me? No, I can't help you, Jermaine. No. You want to know why? Because I dropped out of school to raise you. All right? So I don't know math, all right? I don't know algebra, all right? I'm sorry, Dad. No, I'm sorry, Dad. I didn't know. You don't care about me, Jermaine. I do care, Dad. No, you don't. I got a math quiz for you. How many babies it take to ruin somebody's life? How many babies, Jermaine? Is it one? That's right, one. One little baby. All right, Dad. That was a very easy question. Man, math made you so angry.